Wait, this is striking slightly familiar, because that little fairy tale that Kambori had was talking about changelings or maybe something of the like. Because when the princess had came back, the king was super happy, but she wasn't acting like herself. You guys remember that part?
I just remember that people go mad in space all the time.
Oh my god, how in the world is the most superstitious person in our crew not getting with it, with the supernatural elements that are happening right now?